Moses, fellow professor on Brown Beach every afternoon, Father Paul. You know, the time you're there. I would like to address one issue tonight, it's financial. I don't believe that any tent in Barbados makes money. And that will be even more so this year because of the economic situation and the consequent reduction in sponsorship levels. Other tent managers have made a call for removal of that. For many years I've heard successive administrations talk about the importance of cultural industries of our village. And it's very critical tent must be part of cultural industry. But I've seen no concrete holistic action. Have been like papers, have been the discussion, down on panel, half panel questions. But the truth is that he's taken one aspect of it, his potential. And you know, the patient is dying and the doctors are standing around trying to scratch their heads and talking about which medicine they think they might use. Well, the patient will be dead by the time they get around to it. Other tent managers have said, let's remove the VAT, and the silence of the government has been deafening. Rapova was started very consciously as a cultural activity designed to bring in tourists in an otherwise down period of tourism. Tourism accounts for nearly 50% of our economy. So, while businesses such as Calypso Tent are an integral, important attraction without which Rockover would be a lot less attractive product to those visitors. While the tents are suffering, the tourists that the music brings into the island, those tourists stay at hotel who pay VAT at 7.5% year round on those tourist accommodations. So it always seems to me to be an anomaly that cultural activities throughout the year should not be accorded the same 7.5% VAT. So my call to government tonight is reduce the VAT to 15% on all the income of the tent, and I go further on all the cultural activities that take place in Rapova. Reduce it to 7.5%, just like the hotels who are the prime beneficiaries of the music that's attracting those businesses. I understand they want to wait and have a holistic approach to the whole cultural entertainment, but as I said before, the patient, this particular patient, might be dead by then. It is very simple to do. The Provisional Collection of Taxes Act and the laws of Barbados allows the Minister of Finance to waive or alter any tax that is otherwise levied by legislation in Barbados. So, the Minister of Finance could tomorrow, if he so desired, drop the rate of tax for Calypso Tent and cultural activities during Rapova to 7.5%. As a gesture of goodwill, as a gesture of understanding the financial constraints, as a gesture of making up for the reduction in the subvention that tents were getting. And then we help them out. It will take 26 words. Probably, if I count it right. From June 15th to August 15th, 2010, the VAT table on taxable supplies of cultural activities registered with the National Cultural Foundation shall be 7.5%. Thank you very much.